Welcome, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, to UHC Season 6. It's Season 6, right?
Yeah, it says it right there on the screen.
Oh, it does, right. UHC is a mode that disables your regeneration of hearts naturally. The only way to get hearts back is through health potions and golden apples. The map is 2,000 by 2,000. This is Rock server, so thanks so much, Rock, for setting this up, as he normally does. There's only snowy and cold biomes, and there's also an amplified this season. There will be trees that you can get apples from, though, so if you need golden apples, you can go find out where those trees are. The big thing this season is Santa Claus is here! Look at him!
Santa Claus.
You can kind of see him.
To town.
Everyone, let's do karaoke.
Oh, okay. Santa's down here now.
What happens when I give Chris off?
Or at least three Santas.
I want everyone to get a good look at Santa. Okay, so how he works is every 7.5 minutes, two players will receive three presents. That being said, you always have to have three inventory spots open, because if all your inventory is filled when he comes to you, those items will just be deleted. And some of them are super OP items, some of them are trolley items. They're just random. It's going to be singles this UHC. Today we have with us Z-Striker, Toast, Judah, Mr. Ice T, Patriot Zello, the Kid Frankers, Zax the Noob, and Rock.
All right, let's pick teams.
And Chris.
My butt is green.
That is
what. Wait, what potions are banned again?
Oh yeah, I forgot to change it.
Regeneration and strength potions are both banned. Those are the only two potions.
One and two.
But okay.
It's got a moldy butt, mate.
Other rules include no PvP till the end of the first night, no strip mining, no trapping portals, episodes will be 20 minutes long, and when you die, you can continue spectating and join a call with the other dead people if you want. You can keep recording as well, but you don't need to. So general note, if you think something is cheaty, ask in chat, or just don't do it. And that's it, you're pretty much ready to go.
Yay.
Yay.
We have at least three Santas, we should be good.
Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas, Santas.
Oh, we get spawned in a dungeon. Oh, great, another mountain, thanks.
Oh, I like my first place better.
Whoa, holy crap! There's gravel falling everywhere.
Holy shit.
Okay, I'm gonna wait to spawn.
Guys, I wanna go back. Bad birds.
This is a perfect spawn.
Guys, Zach's just all content, everybody else.
What?
Werewolves, not swearwolves.
There is no animals, Amy.
Are we all
right?
Are we supposed to stay put for now?
Yes, don't do anything yet.
Okay, I'll go back.
I still have a sign.
Everyone ready?
Yes.
Yep. And we're in the
okay.
See you guys later.
Good luck, have fun.
GLHF.
When it starts.
One dies.
Gotta clear my inventory.
Close the...
Plugin does it.
Okay, cool.
Have fun!
Okay.
I'm the host. I'm just gonna end the call now.
Okay. Good luck. Oh snap! Hello everybody! My name is Chris. It's weird. After being in a call with someone, and things suddenly go quiet, it's very strange. Especially because... okay, I thought I was lagging. Especially because this is the first single UHC we've done since Season 1, which that was like a year and a bit ago already. Jeez, man. I think these kind of trees... These are oak trees. That's awesome. I'm very happy about that. Means and there's pigs by here, too, so I could get some delicious food. Yes, delicious food. So, yeah, this season of UHC is a bit different. Oh, nice, an apple right off the bat. It's very different in the sense that we're kind of doing mods, kind of not really, I guess, that Rock put it together. Huge thank you to Rock for doing all this, as per usual. I greatly appreciate everything he does for the server. Like, he does so much for us. It's stupid, man. Like, I wouldn't do all that crap. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, shit. Okay, did you guys see my screen shake? That's because I was actually, like, freaking... I was shaking. Where did that asshole come from? Probably all in that mess. Oh, it's a chicken and pigs. I don't really... There's a lot of dark spots here. So yeah, there's Santa Claus. Oh, so I'm very nervous. There's a Santa Claus, and every 7.5 minutes, he will go to two random players and give them three items each. Meaning, there's gonna be a lot of death, and it's gonna happen a lot more quicker than it normally does. So it's gonna be very interesting. I have to really watch my back. The fact that this is an amplified terrain was unexpected to even me. So that is one thing I didn't account for. That's kind of the thing about, like, me kind of talking to Rock about, you know, what we want to do for UHC and all that. Me and him both have a slight advantage, since we know exactly what's going to be happening. The only way to really remedy that is by telling everyone exactly what's happening. But that kind of takes the fun out of it, too. Like, a lot of people don't know the items you can get. And I feel dirty for even, like, talking about this, because, like, oh, it's supposed to be a secret. But you know what? That's okay, because by the time this comes out, the secret will be out. There is notch apples, which is the most OP thing you can get. And there's all this diamond armor, there's enchanted stuff, like enchanted diamond swords with like sharpness on them. Like, there's gonna be a lot of crap going on. There's enchanting tables, anvils, there's lots of stuff. And there's even things like mob eggs. I'm very scared I'm gonna die here. Got a horrible, horrible death. There's there's mob eggs, like even like ghasts and all that. It's gonna be very crazy. So I'm very curious how this is gonna go. It's very different from what we normally do. First health loss club. Oh, poor Rock. Oh, I got a present! Speaking of... Who else got? That's awesome! Hilariously enough... Oh, you know what? That's a good point. That was not 7.5 minutes. It's supposed to only happen every 7.5 minutes. Yeah, that's an issue. We should probably... fix that or restart. Yeah, that's one thing I actually did not consider. That wasn't 7.5 minutes. It's supposed to only happen every 7.5 minutes. Nope. Ooh, potion of invisibility. Alright, well, see you guys in a minute when we figure out what the heck's going on. Okay, we're back, I guess. So, that wasn't supposed to happen. We decided to clear our inventories. Okay, it restarted the time. Excellent. That was interesting. I was happy. That was a lot of good stuff. So, that wasn't supposed to happen so quickly. I got really lucky there. Hilariously enough, me and Rock were joking. I don't care what you do with the chest. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Rock gave us a chest for us to put all our stuff in so we could... since the plugin clears all our inventory once we restart it. But yeah, hilariously enough, me and Rock are actually joking that if me and him are if either of us are get like items first from Santa, people are say it's cheated, it's gypped. I'm not gonna be able to get all this. I'm not gonna be able to get an apple from here. Here, chicken. That makes me very happy. Very, very happy indeed. Rare chicken, where? Shouldn't run so much. Yes, go. Go! Ah, no feather. No feather. Just one feathery bastard so far. Sorry, you're not feathery bastard chickens. I love you. I love you. I still love you. Ooh. It's cool right there. That makes me very happy. All this darkness does not, however. Did I not make a stone pick? How did my stone pick? So I just got... Oh, bunny. I just got a diamond sword, a potion of invisibility, and a melon. That's a lot of stuff I could have done with all that. Most notably, the diamond sword and the potion of invisibility. That would have been freaking awesome. Wow, there's coal right here as well. That was awesome. 2000. Oh, I'm very nervous. Yeah, like, haven't done UHC in... Well, I was going to say, we haven't done UHC in a while, but no, we just had one the other day. But it's weird going to a solo UHC. It's so different feeling, man. It's like, so different feeling, man. I didn't take my crafting table with me, so whatever, I'll just make a new one. I want some wood so I don't get caught outside I don't get trapped in a cave with no coal. I don't know why I didn't make that to begin with. I don't really like how... so many dark spots here where mobs could spawn and come kick my face. Okay, cow, we get it. Should I kill you as well? Well, I can never have too much food, at least, or for sure at the beginning here. Ah, I write my name. God dang it, Rock. God damn my hacker. So my account was actually my account was actually hacked. And it was actually hacked back in February. But whoever is using my account in February didn't change the password. Or, you know, I think they did change the password, but I was still able to log in automatically for whatever reason. And I know that it was hacked in February because I checked my emails. I just searched up Mojang in my email that I set up for my Minecraft account. And yeah, there's an email in February stating that the email was being changed. And if I didn't click a link, it would automatically change in a couple days. Which I think is silly. Because, I mean, shouldn't it be the other way around? Aren't you, if you're changing emails, shouldn't you just need to click that in order for it to change? I can understand if, you know, you lose the email password, and I guess there's no real way to fix that properly. I want whatever apples I can get, man. I'm gonna chop these down here. I'm very nervous. I'm not gonna enjoy going to caves. 4 minutes and a few seconds here. A few more minutes till Santa comes. From spruce trees. I don't think so. I don't think we got apples from spruce trees. But, so yeah, they changed my account name to Golden Nick. Jesus, sheep, you scared me. They changed my account name to Golden Nick. They also changed my skin. I didn't realize what was going on at first. I logged onto the server, like UnoriginalCraft, and I look at tab screen, and it says Golden Nick. I'm like, my first thought was, did somebody get the IP? Ooh, Santa. And, no, then I thought about it for a second, I was like, wait, I'm not on this list. I'm Golden Nick. I don't like that, man. The skeleton's up there. Screw that. Nope. Nope. Oh, that is wrong still. I don't want to be anywhere near those guys. See, this is where my frustration stems a bit with server stuff. Rock did not want to test this plugin at all. It's 7 points after the... Oh, okay, I see. Okay, that makes sense. I really wanted to test this because I thought something was going to horribly happen. And I mean, it's obviously not too bad. I guess it's 7.5 minutes after, as you said. So that's okay. Shit, where? Where is he? God damn it, I don't like this at all. I don't like Amplified. I don't. This is the first time I actually think I've ever played on Amplified, so... God damn it. I'm losing hunger, by the way. Then again, that's something everyone always says. You know what? It's too big, man. There's too many layers. You know what? It's going to be very difficult to find anyone like this, too, just because there's so many layers everywhere. What is... Oh, I thought you were a big bunny. I mean, he is a big bunny, but... My question is... How easy is it to find caves in this stuff? Oh man, I don't like this. Not so one bit. There's a bunch of gravel. Shit, there's a skeleton right there. This tree's too big! I can't get apples from it! I mean, I could! Like, there's no way to go! Oh shit. He's not after me. There's an Enderman right there as well. I don't know if he's after me or not. He's kind of beelining, isn't he? There we go. String? No string. No strings attached. That made my butt clench a little bit. I don't even know where to go, man. It's a bunny. I could kill that bunny guy. Grab some gravel while we're here. It's going to be nighttime soon. Oh, that won't be too bad. I could just dig down. I have a scary Enderman stalking me. Should have made a shovel. It's weird, I'm not used to having to make shovels. It's always like a last thought. There's a log in that tree still somewhere. Damn, I don't like this at all. Oh, there it is. There's multiple logs. Ah, man, I don't like big trees. I don't like anything, apparently. I'm so mad. You know what? It's not that I'm mad. It's just I'm nervous. I don't have someone OP like Zax to carry me to the end of the game this time. Speaking of which, place your bets down in the comments down below. Who do you think is going to win this season? I mean, yes, it's a little early to tell, But you know what? That's what makes it fun. Having no way to make a decent guess. Make it purely based on blindness. And there's a list of everyone playing. You should all know them well because you watch everything I do. And you also somehow... Oh, man. And, you know what? Some water should probably... A bucket of water should probably be pretty high priority for me. Considering all the crap. All the zombies are going to walk out and try to kill me. I should make a furnace. Oh, man. So scary. What? Evil. Much many evils. There is evil afoot. I don't even have any cobble. Cobble, cobble. Till the very next day. Bum, 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 da, da. Can we go? Okay, well, there's a bunch of stuff here I could grab. It's gonna be so hard to traverse any land. Probably should have at least made the map smaller for doing Amplified, to be fair. Because no one's going to want to move anywhere. It's impossible to traverse all this territory. I like how it went from me trying to go get cobble to just me getting coal again. Then again, well, I was going to say, you can never have too much coal, but that's not true. At least for UHC, anyways. Bum 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 and eliminate stand any game said to the man run in the stand. I don't know if anyone was singing that before, but it's stuck in my head for some reason. Should make some torches as well. Is it nighttime? It's becoming night. Okay, never mind, let's not do this here. We will. Can we go down this mountain? My balls are clenched. Well, not really, but I'm pretty scared. And he said to the man, run in the stand. Bum, bum, bum. Have any grapes? Bum, bum, bum. At least, thankfully in Minecraft, it's much easier to go down than it is to go... Well, that's not really true. At least down mountains, it's pretty easy. This should be enough coal. Yeah. Okay, let's grab that, and then we'll just... I don't like this. Bum, bum, bum. Do you have any graps? Do you have any saplings, I wonder? There's nothing in here. It's okay, this is an okay spot to, it's a good spot to cave down. So I don't even feel the need to, like, block out my stuff, because there's no way anyone's going to find me. I say that now, but let's face it, it's going to happen. oh, boy. Oops. Do that there. And we'll place some lovely, lovely wool right here, just so mobs can't get in. Someone die? Toast! Toast! Aw, that's sad. Well, at least, how are you trapped? Apparently, Frankers is trapped. Do. Have any grapes? Last to the youngsters, never type in a dark cave. Yeah, that was probably not the best idea. Sorry to say there, Toast. Okay, well, at least we're... diving down deep at the normal height of 61. Why? Should make more torches. Someone, oh, I wonder what that says. Someone on the server has something. Oh, trapped by the skeletons. Someone on the server's got a notch apple. Holy crap. Holy crap. The thing with the notch apple is it's very rare. I think Brock was saying there's like a 1 in 140 chance or something like that of getting it. So it's pretty dang rare someone got special right at the beginning. I'm gonna laugh if like It's like 10 people. Hacks. I'm gonna go ahead and guess it's Judah based on that response. GG, everyone. The only thing you can really do is... Oh, nice, iron. This match, or just wait out. I don't know, how long is Notch Apple? How long are its effects? Are they like 2 minutes or something? That is a long time in a fight to have to not go near somebody. There are potions of invisibility given away by Santa as well, so that's another thing that's got to be considered. Let's go back up. Well, yeah, let's go back up. I don't have a crafting table in here yet. So do that. We'll put the crafting table right on her. Bam, shakalaka. And we'll do this one. Yes. Yes. It's weird because I'm sure Brock gets pretty stressed out doing the server stuff, like creating stuff like this for us. But I feel really stressed out too. I realize though, no matter how stressed I am right now, he's probably like 10 times what I am. Do we have any sticks though? We do not. Let's make 2 picks. Don't have to worry about it. Yeah. What is the question? Do people get the same thing? Yeah, no, not 2 people getting... Every present someone gets is random, so... So there's going to be three random items, although there's a chance you get 2 of the same thing. So theoretically, from 1 trip from Santa, someone could get 3 Notch Apples. Well, of course, the chances of that are incredibly stupid, but... I was actually kind of sad when Rock told me they're making a torture chamber for Santa against Pima Policy. Pima Policy. That's a server thing. I was pretty sad that the chances of getting a Notch Apple are pretty low, because I'm like, yeah, it'd be very interesting if someone got a Notch Apple. But now I understand why, because that is pretty scary. Santa is not an animal. Yes, he is. I don't know what that means. I'm not hearing any... Oh, that scared me. I'm not hearing anything mob-wise. Oh shit. I don't have any blocks. Holy! Good God, that scared me so much. I do think we're far enough away now that it won't spawn anymore, but still. Oh, that's okay. Huh. In a few minutes, it's gonna turn daytime. It's not... Okay. Alright. Should we... Okay, let's make some stuff here. What can I make? It's boots, I think, right? I can make a helmet. I think a helmet's better, right? Probably. There we go. Alright, let's see what we got here. They can't climb, right? This might end very poorly. That's 3 blocks, so we should be fine. Oh, man. Why can't I hit him? Why can't I hit him? That scares me. All right, fine, asshole. We don't have to dig this way. You know what? Let's not. We don't have to do it, so we're not going to do it. Don't have to do it. Okay, well, let's go this way. Hopefully doing this won't... Okay, I was going to say, hopefully going this way won't uncover some kind of way for him to go down. Oh, doing that might, though. Holy crap, I can't believe... Wow, how rare are those even? I feel like that's pretty rare, isn't it? I don't know, man. My inventory is a mess. My mind is a mess. Okay, this way. Now I just feel like I need to do this every time I dig anywhere. G- good god, this is gonna be horrible for finding a cave. I need something that isn't a stone pick, so it's easier to tell when you're gonna just do it. So it'll be easier to tell when you're going to dig into a freaking silverfish. I don't know what's even the most efficient way to do this. Going into second episode in a few minutes here. So, in other words, it'll be dawn then. Although, it'll be terrifying to even go outside. Whew, I'm pretty stressed, you guys. Not gonna lie. Great, let's get some more iron. I'd feel much more comfortable if I got more iron here. Oh, I hear stuff. Okay, I have blocks in my bar, so that'll make things much easier. Hearing zombies. So many zombies in my bed. Well, that was enough excitement for me for the next couple hours. Ah, that zombie sounds straight from here. Was that a baby zombie? Never tell. I think it's a baby zombie. That is a baby zombie. Shit. We're right near him. That's another cave we can't go into then, really. Well, they don't know about me yet, though, do they? Shh, that's pretty damn close. Oh, fucking goddamn Santa scared the hell... Whoa! What? Thanks for watching, everybody! Jeez! I don't know if that was supposed to happen or not. Oh, potion of healing. Was that supposed to happen, Rock? What'd I get? A spawn wolf, a diamond, some potion of healing, and that's looks like to be about it. Alright, Santa must die now. Ho 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 no. Well, that's a 1-7 chance that Chris could... Good things. Oh, what's this potion in my bar? Potion of poison. Let us get that out of my inventory right now. And you know what? Let's get the hell out of here. I don't want to be anywhere near here. I don't want to be near stupid baby. Oh, although I could just do it. Oh, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. This is the end of the episode. Bye!